In 1890, King Kalakaua left Honolulu for San Francisco, California, aboard the USS Charleston. It is said that his queen Kapi'olani composed this love song for him while he was away. This was her love song for her chief, who went and never returned.